See all my blackheads actually.
It's all good. Look, Tommy, we just had a successful performance there, mate, and you did well considering you had a tough opponent.
Yeah.
Give me your initial reaction.
To be honest with you, look, I've said prior, we know Clayton. He's a tough competitor. His record don't speak, but just before what he's actually like. He's a very good lad. He's game when he comes to fight. He's made a rock, that boy. We knew we had to box and stick to a game plan. My dad's been absolutely drilling it into me, don't stand with him. As you can see in the video, for everyone that did watch, we're half that ring. So instead of a 24, it was like a post boxing there. We're half the ring, we're slipping everywhere. If I'm honest with you, I haven't watched it, but everyone saying the box good, but you know what, I think that was just out of politeness. That was terrible by me, but it wasn't my fault. It was the ring, it was a lot on inactivity. That ring was terrible. It's no one's fault. Fight Zone have absolutely done the best. They've covered it all. It's weather permitting, it's one of them things we can't help. Nevertheless, we've got the job done. We're going to have a good rest after this. Nice little feed, actually. Been on a strict diet for a while now.
What's the first thing you're going to?
Oh, do you know, we've got a mixed grill tomorrow. We've got a good mixed grill. I'll be 20 stone by tomorrow. I'm only joking. No, I'm professional with my diet. We'll have tonight and back on it. Exact look, I've just said, bro, we've got some fantastic sponsors. I want to thank Fight Zone TV for having us on. Wow, Hydrate, thank you ever so much. Recharging, giving me back them electrolytes. Get that on, thank you. Norton Interiors, absolutely fantastic. They've given me some great. He's given me some Paul, Tony, give me some fantastic advice to lead up to this. I've got CMS Solutions, they've helped me out a lot. Tommy Burns and his dad, thank you ever so much. I've got Fitness Factory Birmingham, there's where I train at. Like I said before, my dad's my head coach. Simon Haywood's doing all my strength and conditioning. I've got the Barbers Club, Cottridge, my fresh fade, gotta get that in there, thank you guys. I've got Warsaw Chiropractor sorting me out, Box 4, you guys know who you are, Tony, Routley, Steve, Pip, and the rest of the lads, thank you. Warsaw Chiropractor, I think I've just mentioned that. Detox Valentine, Nuri for the food prepping it. Positive Doors, guys, thank you ever so much. And sorry, last but not least, it wouldn't be possible without Tommy Gunn's Barmy Army. Hey, look, absolutely thank you. You could hear him. I walked in these doors, I could hear him on the motorway coming up. I was watching all them videos. I'll tell you what, it weren't the fight itself, it was the lads and all the pressure, all the girls, my family, honestly. Especially my, like I've just said, my dad. It's new to us, all this quarantine and stuff, and coming out into a big setup. Been away from home. Fight Zone have absolutely accommodated us. They've gone to the moon and back for us. Everything we need, they've looked out for us. Thank you. Thank you, guys, and yourself. Thank you for this.
Enjoy the enjoyment celebrations.
Thank you.
Take care. See you again next
Thank
time.
Thank you. Thanks.